since 1986. I've seen every single home football game out on that football field since 1986. I've either played in it, coached it, or watched it. So I haven't missed a home game, and so I got to be some kind of record somewhere, right?
So if you take football away, it's going to have a really, really big impact. Other things that could be done, you move it into the spring.
SWOSU football is going to have to look forward to the 2021 season as news came today that the 2020 season has officially been canceled.
It's college football. I mean, we're all pretty excited. There's nothing like it. And just kind of ready to get that feeling back of a little jittery, you know, a little nervous for the game, but turned it into a win.
Have a good practice, though. Get some work in. Game day Thursday. Turn me up. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying.
People asking about Bulldog football and asking about how we're going to look, and people are excited to see football and see sports again. I think everybody missed it. Everybody missed showing up on game day. So I'm excited to see how the fans come out and how they support us.
Game one, I got chills talking about it now, Coop. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's been 720 days since we last played, since I last played. Man, we excited. It's a movie, man. Feel like we got the guys back. Bulldogs back, baby. Like we back to us again. You know what I'm saying? We excited, man.
It's more so turned from a imagination to now a reality. To be able to know that it's actually happening, waiting quite some time for it.
Spring, but nothing's gonna really compare to the first game in the fall this year. So everyone's just really excited and feeling pretty good.
There's been a lot of practice put into this, okay? But we got to make it count. From an old-time coach, you know, you may not think I know much, but I do know that you have to be together. You have to be a family to be successful. You got to replace the I and the me, okay, with the we and the us.
So I feel like we're more of a family.
I feel though that we're more bonded together as a team.
We're a family. We all we got. 5-on-5. They the only guys I need.
A lot of these kids have been here 2 and 3 years and haven't played a game. They're still here and they're still working. And finally to be able to get to play a game is going to be, it's going to be an awesome atmosphere. It's going to be an awesome experience. I know it'll be an experience I'll never forget.
You got to be mentally tough to play this game. What is mental toughness? Mental toughness is basically, what does it take to break you? Frustration. Is that going to break you? Pain. Is pain going to break you? Is the heat? It's going to be hot. That's no mental toughness. Mental toughness is discipline, and discipline wins football games.
Six hundred and 76 days since my last football game.
727 days.
662 days.
1,073 days.
668 days.
1,031 days.
1,403 days.
668 days.
168 days.
657 days.
1,117 days.
668 days.
663 days.
1,037 days since my last game.
You got to do it. I mean, you can't hope, hey, I hope I'll go out there and play good. No, you don't hope, okay? You've got to go out and do the things that make it happen. Nobody else can do it but you, yourself.
It will be exciting. It will be something new. I've been hearing that this is a big football town, football area. And so it will be cool to be able to see just all the support from everybody, from the locals and that, everything.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Feel on campus of game day comes back, you know, because it was pretty surreal, you know.
Like
look in the mirror and make sure that you're going to go out there and you're going to make yourself accomplish those things.